Hi, welcome to the Daily Light for your daily path. May 15th, 2020. God shall wipe away all tears. There shall be no more death, neither sorrow, for the former things are passed away. Yes, they are. He will swallow up death in victory, and the Lord God shall wipe away tears from off all faces, and the rebuke of his people shall he take away from off all the earth. For the Lord has spoken it. The sun shall no more go down, neither shall thy moon withdraw itself. For the Lord shall be thine everlasting light, and the days of thy mourning shall be ended. The inhabitant shall not say, I am sick. The people that dwell therein shall be forgiven their iniquity. The voice of weeping shall be no more heard in her, nor the voice of crying. Sorrow and sighing shall flee away. I will ransom them from the power of the grave. I will redeem them from death. O death, I will be thy plagues. O grave, I will be thy destruction. The last enemy that shall be destroyed is death. Then shall be brought to pass the saying that it is written, death is swallowed up in victory. The things which are not seen are eternal. That one is so important. The things which are not seen are eternal. Well, that's it for the Daily Light. My name is Linda, and until next time.